This is probably gonna be a multi-day affair. First try this. First try this. Alright, first attempt. Oh. Are you ready, kids?
I hear.
We're just jumping right into it. Let us begin. Come on. I'm again in the corner. Oh, I didn't deflect that. No whammy, heal up. I'm a little slow right now. I'm gonna have to run. I can feel it. In 5 attempts. Papa, a little papa, no, no, wee wee. That was an attack opportunity. Her cheeky undercut. Yeah, that, look at that. No! Oh, I'm rusty. Come on, Emma. No, deflect. Just did one deflect. Oh. I can do this for a few hours. The first hurdle is to get to Emma, or get to isshin.
I hear.
After that, it's kind of a pattern. The jump's so jank sometimes. Oh yeah. Oh my god, okay. Skill up. I haven't lost my posture meter yet. Okay. That is an aggressive grab distance. Come on, Emma. I'm feeling it this time. Messed up one. Alright, count two. Well, it's basically dead run. Burnt my res. I gotta keep her out of the corner. She does more sporadic things in the corner than out. Alright, getting back in the groove. Daddy Isshin time. Oh boy.
Sure.
Alright, I topped myself up. All right, old man. All right. This is fair. I gotta remember how to deflect that. This is the run. I'm feeling it. I made it to Isshin. I toppled Emma. I'll do it without dying. Easy. Oh, okay, that was dangerous. Yeah, give me that sword. Ah, she staggered her hits. Okay. Perfect deflex. Oh no. Last second. I screwed up last second. I'm a boat. We'll play the cutscene this time. Actually, no. I don't have the patience for that.
Sure.
Oh, my FPS. What is happening? My FPS is dropping. Only perfect deflects. Oh yeah, near flawless. Damn right, Shura. All right, no frame drops this time. You know, it's hard to be perfect when you can't even realize what the hell you're doing.
Sure.
Okay. It's time to start building. Okay. All right, Grandpa. Lunge. Perfect. Oh, the posture. I screwed up the punt. The charge. The up hit I can dodge and then get a massive back hit. Right, I can feel it this time. Go flawless, three reses, I can easy clap. You know what? This is what this calls for. Calls for storyteller. Where's my tab? Where's my music tab? All right. I'm ready for this one.
Are you?
We're about to crush this. I can feel it. Focus up. No, destination soon. No heals. We don't need heals. The worst one. Okay. Only over one res. We're not healing. No heals for this guy. This is the run. I can feel it. Start building. It wasn't it. That was an awful run. I just felt hyped up. I wasn't actually hyped up. Yeah, that was a wipe. Go again. We go again. Jump away. Get that free Mercurian. I get a little over jumpy sometimes, and I just don't deflect certain things. Like those past two hits. him and no heal Andy. All pressure, no heal. Except right now. I'll save my last res no matter what happens. This is not a good run. I should have two reses. One for accident to... Or one for Daddy Isshin, and then one not for phase two. Build. It all starts with one, Fury. We build from the one. Keep building, keep pressure. Come on. Makiri, don't mind if I do. Okay. This is, that was some good RNG. That was. Okay, keep building. Just knocked him out of that one. I don't really know how to respond to it, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, this might be it. Come on, focus. Come on, you stop using your grab, Grandpa. Come on. Nope, get out of that. Ooh, ooh. Yes! Oh! Yeah, I just had to cancel out of that. That was not happening. Oh! Oh, yeah! Let's go! Memory of Isshin. One mind. A storm of attacks. End cutscene. End cutscene. What can I say? I'm gonna shut up now.
That took a while. But it was well worth the wait. Despite his age, few would hope to defeat a man such as Isshin. Expect no less from my home. Now nothing stands in our way. Ashida, the Interior Ministers, the whole country is ours for the taking.
Soldiers and townfolk alike died by the thousands. Very few survived. Ashina became the setting for the most tragic massacre of the Sengoku era. And for a long time after, it was said a demon lurked the land.